have. He'll do 13. Okay, so she can't kill no matter what, unless he leaves her at 1. Yeah, Wrath Strike, he'll leave him at 1. Yeah, that's what I'll do. So it's kind of a shame to be losing a unit in what is only, what, the second mission? But that was unfortunate. Like, seriously, how'd she miss that? Hopefully I won't miss the 100.
Should've stayed away.
Okay, where's the chest on this map? It's right here. Alright, what I'm doing next. Okay. Well, originally, I wasn't looking to use Lawrence as my Lance user. It was gonna be Leone, but I'm left with no choice. I have to level him up now. Are you gonna miss two, Lawrence?
Magnificent. I'm beginning.
Alright, so I only need to watch out for that bowman. I know Claude can easily take it, so. Use the iron bow. And I know he'll kill. And finally get his level up.
Should have trained better. I think I've gotten stronger.
What's her defense? Wow, her defense actually isn't that bad. I mean, it's bad, but that means I think it's safe to put her here. Out of range. And I think it'll be okay to bring him up. Okay, now this is a predicament. Okay, let's say he kills. Okay, she does kill. And I'm pretty sure she'd be able to take any one hit from these guys, right? Defense of 4. Attack of. Okay, maybe not. What's his. Well, she'd be able to take one hit. So if I can just kill one of them. Let's see. Leave him with 19. Let's see, I use Miasma here. Okay, I don't kill him. Unless we all team up on him. And there's no one else who can reach. That's unfortunate. Okay, but I do have Physic. And maybe she can take two hits? Okay, I think no matter what the strategy here is to retreat. Use the vulnery. Yeah, okay, perfect. Bring him here. He won't get outsped right now by him. He'll do 9. No, he'll do less, so as long as she can take 18. Okay, good. Then I'll Physic her up. Yeah, the archer's just gonna attack her. So not like it makes a difference. Within range. Oh wow. Convenient.
I expected as much.
Move him out of range. Move him slightly up. Wait, who has the chest key? Okay. Gotta remember to let her stop by the chest. I've missed a lot in this playthrough already. Hopefully that means I won't miss any when it really matters later on. Oh, that one miss really didn't matter already.
I just worked harder.
Okay, I'll give him the key. And I'll wait. Have him move. I think he can take on the axe guy. Hopefully it won't trigger some movement or anything. Oh wait, I can't get there? Oh, I can't. I have to go through here. Okay, I really don't want them to start charging me if I trigger this guy. But I should be able to handle it. Worst case, I'll move the main unit over, have him handle every- oh wait, never mind. Is that him? Attack him again. You know, won't really do anything. How much is she gonna do? Enough. Alright, he'll do 13. I can live. So I think what I'll do is I'll just straight up kill him. Use the bow on him, probably won't do anything. I guess I can have Claude just ding him up a little. You know, put him in his place. Thank you.
my limit.
Nah, you got this. I'm not gonna lose two characters on one map. Still won't kill. Of course, he'll kill. I know he won't. Okay. Alright, well, I guess there's no reason not to do this. Let him get some EXP. My only Lance user. Wait, what? This is really not going my way. Okay, Hilda, save the day, please.
I put in some work.
Alright. Move him up. I know I only need to beat the leader. I think I'll kill everybody. Let's get some extra EXP. I definitely need it now. See what this has got for me. Large bullion. Okay, can Claude leave him at one? Not quite. Okay, so he'll do 11 now. We'll leave him with 5. Okay, wait. And then he'll do how much? He'll do 9. And then she'll do. And if I use swarm, it'd probably kill. Yeah. If I hit. If I don't hit, I die. Only does 2. I need to somehow leave him with 2 EXP. I mean 2 HP. For now, it won't hurt to just use Claude. In fact, I'll use Curved Shot just to get a little bit of movement going. Nice. Finally, a dodge in my favor. These little 7. No reason not to do this. A commoner.
I feel like I've grown.
I forgot how to check their like special skills. Unless he doesn't have one. Let's see, Claude. Let's move her up. Use the vulnery. Have Marianne heal her the rest of the way.
That helps.
Move up next to Claude.
Uneasy.
Does that kill? Indeed it does.
Huh? It worked out. I'm sorry. I didn't have a choice.
Yeah, it's easy to forget they're just college students beating up a group of bandits. I say beating up, brutally murdering a group of bandits. He's got a sword. No, let's see, if I trigger them. Let's have him move up. Use his vulnerary. I'm running low on heals.
Leave it to me.
Move her up. Start this interaction. Have Claude by my side. Hilda. I think I'll save the heal for when I really need it. And then I'll just move him here. No, he's not gonna even bother to leave that spot. That makes things easier. Move him here. Ignatz weaken him, because I know he won't kill. Actually. Okay, and if he won't kill. But it's free EXP, so why not? And now he can finish him.
I am still far from my best.
I can essentially just have Claude curve shot him to oblivion, because he can't do anything. And it won't even trigger him. See what he's got going on. This essentially does the same thing, except with more accuracy. Oh well. He'll do 7 now, and I can survive the next hit. Yeah, it'll be fine. Oh, doesn't even matter. Wait, what? Okay, good. Alright, we got a bowman here. We're gonna heal him. I think I'll just have Claude and heal this guy. Wait here. Move him up. Sort of want either Lysithia or sort of want to heal him. On one hand, normally commoner units tend to commoner or villager units, I should say, tend to have huge growths later on in the game. So I don't think it would hurt to give him some free EXP, especially if he'll live. What's his defense at? Got 5 defense. 14, so do 9. Do I even need to heal? Yeah, well. Does he have a vulnerary? Yeah, okay. Oh wait, I should check the speed. Almost made a terrible mistake. Okay, good, so it's fine. here. Her here. And does this guy finally die? He does, assuming I hit.
Won that.
And no level up. Oh, nice.
Ready anytime.
Have him? No. Where's this guy running off to? What's he think he doing? Alright, he wants to go one-on-one? I'll do it. Watch him die. For worst case, I'll kill off the leader before things get ugly. Why not?
I get things done.
Indeed you do. I did that just to block his movement. Because he'll hit her. He's got a speed of 10, attack of 14. So he'll do 10 damage. I've got, okay, yes, I should be fine. My speed at 8? Yeah. Okay, so I'll just move her here. There will be no harm done, I assume. Move her up. Move her up. Wait, what? Seriously? What? Can I turn wheel? Seriously? What kind of ridiculous... Yeah. So that's usually how it is with my luck. I'm either extremely lucky or extremely unlucky. There's no gray area. I don't know what to... No, I really do want a turn wheel. No, I said I wouldn't. Oh, this is terrible. Okay. Ignatzi, gotta pick up the slack now. Please kill. Of course you won't. Why would you? Attack Nosferatu. Of course you'll kill him. Is there anyone who won't kill him, please? Of course not. Okay, good. I'm upset. I'm so upset. Like, what were his chances to crit? I didn't even look. I thought it would be at zero.
I did. Try even harder next time.
Now I've got to work double time trying to seduce students from the other classes. Alright. You know, I was gonna give him the one-on-one. But now I feel like that's gonna be a terrible idea. Let's go here. Move her up. Claude, at least I have you. For now. Okay, he'll do 9. Unless he somehow gets a magical chance to crit. He'll do 9 twice. 9, 18. Yeah. He should die. Like I said, worst case though, I'll kill off the boss before things get- No! Of course, I couldn't dodge. Oh, now he levels. Please get a res point, or not. Enough of my pesky brats, thank you. Like I said, I don't want him to die just yet. So I'll just weaken him.
Sending these brats instead of the knights means they've underestimated.
Shut up, dude. Why do I feel like I'm miscalculating something here? Should I just kill him? Get this over with? You know what? Yeah, he leveled up. He'll gain nothing. Claude, what can you do? It won't be 8. And she'll do nothing. Good to know. Oh, she'll do... She hits. I feel like that's a risk I don't want to take. This mission has gone south. Too terribly self. No, Claude, just give me the backup.
Spoiled little noble!
Being noble has nothing to do with who you are as a person or how hard your life is. Your logic is illogical.
Yeah! Yeah!
I'm still upset. I should just kill him before it's too late. Who's gonna get it? Hilda? Okay, what are the chances she misses? You know, aside from the 87% chance. Okay. At least I know Hilda can take 2 hits. So, Hilda, take us home.
I should have never listened to that idiot. What a mistake.
Okay, I get it. He's dead.
Don't expect much more than that.
Those thieves ran out of luck when they entered this canyon. They never had a chance. Your leadership was amazing, Teach. Let's leave the rest of this work to the knights.
Just in case. I'm gonna make a save file. Yeah, no. I'll probably never use it, but here we go.
Thank you.
I don't remember this place, so... Question mark?
I wonder why it is that you recall this place. You must be weak of heart. Each time I speak, it scares you so. Although the battle's at an end, do not feel too at ease. Well, anyhow, I am quite fascinated by this place. As far as I can tell, this is your first time here. Here? I dare say it would be impossible to have forgotten such a place as this. I must admit I am unsure. Beyond the name and this strange feeling of familiarity, I can't seem to remember anything about this place. And yet, a great depth of emotions tied to that sense of familiarity. Like joy and sorrow, pain and love, and all things in between.
Definitely feeling some sorrow.
If I was somehow here before, I wonder what took place.
Last time I was here, my children died.
We should get back to the academy.
It is time to depart. But know that time reveals all things. One day I will remember that which I have lost. Oh, by the way, it seems you've earned my gratitude. The thieves who came here are no more. I am not sure myself, yet I am grateful all the same. In any case, you must become accustomed to my voice. If you fall down with shock each time I speak, that just won't do. Oh, you think you're standing strong? Of course you are. It was a jest.
Hey, Teach. On the way back, you seemed transfixed by the canyon. Did something happen there?
I lost 2 units.
It seemed familiar to you? Huh. Can't say the same. Maybe it's a memory from when you were a child, or from a past life. Anyway, if you can't remember, I guess there isn't really much more to be said. Although, I'll admit, there is something about that canyon that has me captivated as well. How did Xanado come to be called the Red Canyon? Nothing there was actually red.
Those probably stained with blood or something.
So you have safely disposed of those bandits. I pray that their souls find salvation. But why did they target the students to begin with? We must further investigate the true cause of all that took place. Until we know more, I ask that you support the students and relieve them of any unnecessary worry. Good. I have high expectations for you. By the way, how was your time in Xanado? Legend has it, in ancient times, a goddess alighted upon this world in that very canyon. For a goddess from the heavens, Xanado could only have been a temporary haven. Long ago, the divine Seiros received a revelation from the goddess, a gift to help guide the lost. The goddess is always watching over Fodlan from her kingdom above. However, in ancient times, the goddess graced this world with her presence and offered salvation to the people here. She is the mother of all life, the arbiter of every soul. I see. During your time here, I pray that you come to devote yourself to the teachings of Seiros.
Lady Rhea, I am sorry to interrupt. There is something I must ask about in regard to those bandits.
As you wish. We shall continue our discussion when next we meet. A goddess? I have no memory of her. But then, I have no memory at all. Oh, how bothersome. It is as though I know, and yet I don't.
It's obviously you.
Perhaps Xanadu was my home back when the goddess walked the land. If so, what does that make me now? A ghost? Are you simple? That's impossible. I am most certainly alive. Of course, we also have the mystery of why I'm here with you. Is it somehow connected? Perhaps some past regret is stopping me from moving on, and now I'm forced to stay with you instead. No, that's not it. I can't believe in such a meaningless existence.